With the Agreement Template Builder, you can build and edit DocX template documents directly within DocuSign. You can also insert sender fields that will be replaced with personalized data when generating your agreements. Create content-based conditional rules to display specific terms based on field data, and add dynamic tables to insert rows of data based on a CSV file. Senders are prompted to provide specific information at the time of generation. This information is then used to populate the sender fields and dynamic tables. The Agreement Template Builder can be used with both document and envelope templates. In this example, we'll use an envelope template. To start, create a new e-signature envelope template and provide a name. Then, upload one or more DocX documents. Add your recipient placeholder roles and customize any additional template information, such as selecting an envelope type, and then click Next to access the Agreement Template Builder. Sender fields are an easy way to ensure that your senders enter required data prior to sending. To add sender agreement fields to the document, select Sender, and then simply drag and drop the fields you want to add. To create a new field, click the plus sign and choose Field. Enter the field name and description. The description will help the sender enter the correct field data when using the template. Choose if the field should be required or optional, select a field type, and then click Save. Any custom agreement fields added to the agreement will be saved to your account and will be available next time any user selects the same type of agreement. To add recipient fields, from the drop-down menu, select a placeholder recipient and drag and drop the fields you want to add. Repeat for all additional recipients. Use the Rule Builder to show or hide text based on field data. Select the content you want to make conditional and click the Add Logic Rule icon. Provide a name for your rule and drag a sender field to the if box. Enter a value and choose if you want to show or hide the text when the condition is met. Click Save to insert your rule. To create a dynamic table, click the plus sign, choose Table, and then Dynamic Table. Select the number of columns you need and provide a name for your table. Add your field names and click Insert Table. Each field name represents a column header in the CSV file that the sender will need to upload. Click Preview to make sure your template is set up correctly. Click Save and Close when you're done, and your template is ready to be used.